Welcome back, and now to a TikTok star who clearly believes the Force is with him. Meet Julian Bass, a 20-year-old who's been making videos for 9 years using some pretty stunning special effects. In this TikTok video, viewed millions of times, he transforms, as you can see, into a succession of superheroes. But it took only one tweet to put him on a far bigger stage. He wrote, "If you all can retweet enough times this that Disney calls, that'd be greatly appreciated." Well, Disney chairman Bob Iger responded, saying, "The world's gonna know your name." So what happened next? Well, let's find out. Julian joins us now. That was my poor attempt at an American accent there, Julian. Great to have you with us. This video has now been watched almost 23 million times, and I could be out of date. Were you ever expecting this kind of response?
I really had no clue that this was all going to happen. This video was just another in a long line that I was just planning to make, and this has just been quite the whirlwind.
And just to be clear, this is you producing this video. You're doing all the special effects, the editing. This is all your work.
Yeah, it's all me. You know, we've been quarantined, so we've had a lot of time to ourselves. So, I just set up my phone and I just film it, edit it, do everything.
And Bob Iger got in touch. I believe the boss of Marvel Studios has also been in touch. What was that like?
It's insane. You know, as a fan of these things, you know, you just don't expect to ever get a phone call like that. You know, I watched the first Iron Man when I was 8 years old, and I'm 20 now, and it's been around for basically like over half of my life. And so now just to be getting all this buzz and like to maybe be a part of it, it's like I don't really know how to process that. But it's definitely unreal.
And you are at college studying, we should be clear as well. You're studying, yeah. Theater studies, so you do have ambitions to be an actor one day, yeah, at the very least, given your technical skills here as well. Talk to me about TikTok.
Right.
How using this as a tool has been a great launch pad for you?
Yeah, TikTok has a way about it, you know? And, you know, people ask me, like, you know, what's the secret? How do you go viral? And I'm like, look, I just make engaging content. So, you know, the landscape is very different. And it's just like one of those once-in-a-lifetime platforms that, you know, when YouTube started up, that was it. When Vine happened, that was it. And TikTok's it right now. And it's just one of those sensational things where, you know, I start the video holding a lightsaber, so you're going to keep watching, obviously. And that's how I just do my stuff, you know, and that's how it just unfolds.
It's amazing to hear you call it a once-in-a-lifetime thing. I mean, I'm sure, as many of you content creators on TikTok are aware, the US government sort of taking steps perhaps to restrict it here in the United States. We're already seeing companies saying to their employees, hey, we want you to delete the app. What is that going to mean for you? What do you think about potentially seeing this restricted?
Well, lucky for me, I just got out of it. You know, like I just transcended that a bit. So I kind of lucked out there. But it would be much different because I just have, I think I'm getting close to about 900,000 followers over on TikTok, and it's a great community of people who like support me, love my work, and it's been so instrumental in how I create and how I'm continuing to create, and how I started to make money too. That's another big thing as well. Like a lot of people, you know, TikTok is their profession to a certain extent. So it's just, you know, I was on calls with TikTok, people who work there, and you know, they're not necessarily worried that the app's going to go down. It's you know, it's neither here nor there. It's just, you know,
it's
TikTok itself.
Yeah, it's interesting to hear you make the point that it's helped you become an entrepreneur and to make money using this tool as well, and to be paid for your talents. Julian, do you have an agent? Yeah. This is the big question for the moment.
As of today, I'm going to be signing with ICM.
Oh,
I'm gonna
wow!
I'm going to be going with ICM. Yeah, ICM Partners. And you know, I've spoken to pretty much every agent you could think of. But it's been it's been one of those processes where it's just like, you know, you're feeling it out and you like that group the best and you're going to give them a call today. So
congratulations, Julian. The sky's the limit. And we'd like your first interview, please, when you become one of the future Marvel movie superheroes. You can say yes.
Absolutely.
There you go. I'm going to hold you to that. Julian Bass, great to have you with us. And congratulations and great work. What an awesome video.
Thank you. Thank you so much.